Bravo Parallel Lines series. I have not watched this in a couple of months. I can't remember what the hell I was up to. But let's go from there, shall we? Oh god, I remember the fucking buttons. Nope. Nope. Put the bins away. There we go. Map, thank God for that. Right, what are we up to? Oh no. Look over here. Tire screw. And airmail. Oh good god. Before I did that race. Okay. Oh no, I got fucking repairs on. Oh fuck's sake. Hang on, let me do more. Absence of the lure. Which unfortunately I have to wait for a light to go green. Gotta get a bike. I think it is when I have to get a bike and I was like, fuck this. I recall that. I was in the deck, but I'm sure it was like, very fun. That bike, no? Because my car bike. Right, okay, well, I can pop up from it because I will then work on because I have no money. Fuck me. Yeah, I could achieve more. It's like I gotta work to do some crap. puppy. I got on the fucking bridge. Is there anything on this over here? No, there's nothing over there. There's a ramp. I'm going to the window here for those not on the ground. Thank you. it's so low. Run, motherfucker! Woo! Oh, what the fuck? Apart from that, every cop is a level. Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, no. This, I think this level is half the level that I'm dead at. Where are we now? I'm sure it's after the... You have to be in the process for round one. I'll let you count it, but it's good to enable. I'm so fucking frustrated. It's like San Andreas frustrated.
Kid, I got a courier and a chopper ready to make a delivery.
Yep.
I need you to collect.
Yep, it's the one I'm picking up.
Situation has changed, kid. The chopper's in the air but been tipped off. My man's freaking out and gonna start ditching the shit. Follow the chopper and collect what it drops before the cops do. Take the bike as you're gonna be off-road. You still here?
This mission was a good one. I hated it. Come on, I bounced off. Oh, wow.
Run!
This is not hard, right? What is this? Yes, it's the tokens that I think I'm sure you're not cheating the tokens. That's what I'm sure. Hello, officer. Oh, here we go. Oh, hello, officer. Where the fuck did you come from? Like, where the fuck did that guy come from? Oh, I don't have to go to the side. That's the first one.
Chopper!
Yeah, that's why you use this one. Yeah.
Package secured! I repeat, package secured!
There's the entrance. And then you have to go all up here. Hello, officer. Chase in progress. Oh, I'm down. One demon is on the too safe. But I don't do that again.
Thanks, man. That's cool.
like six packages on my own. Yeah, just like the smugglers. What's this one?
Guards at Candy's prison wants to sell his sports car. Fake some interest, take him for a test drive, and squeeze the chump for prison intel. Most people get real chatty when they're crapping their pants. Give him some dough for his trouble. That should keep him quiet.
Want to take her for a spin?
Sure, let's see what she can do.
You won't regret this, mister. It's a beautiful car. Come on, open her up a bit. Feel those horses.
Awesome.
Oh, no, man, not this!
No, I'm not gonna do it. You're spinning.
Man, I'm gonna throw!
Some questions, and you're gonna answer them. Got it?
You maniac!
Good. How many guards are on kitchen duty on the day shift?
Shit! I don't know, six, sometimes eight at changeover time? Signs. Mister, watch the speed signs. Hey, Mister, watch the speed signs.
Second question, are they heavily armed?
What do you think? They've shotguns, slow down! Hey, Mister, watch the speed signs. You maniac!
What's the best way in?
The exercise yard's south wall is under construction. Shit! Hey, Mister, watch the speed signs. You're gonna kill us!
What's the police chopper response time?
Usually under 7 minutes. You're gonna kill me, ain't ya?
That was hard.
Hey, Mister, watch the speed signs. Hey, who are we racing?
Thanks. You've been a real sport. Don't mention our little chat to anyone, huh? I know where you live. Some bread will hit your bank account to sweeten the deal and pay for dry cleaning. I'll see you soon.
Got a new car, bro. So. Oh, we're driving off to the other side of the fucking place. Oh, okay. But if we can go to, where are we? I think the racing is the only bonus. I'm not part of the story. But we still have to race. Double dip. back in 2007. Let's see now. Let's play with a list. Just goes one. And falls over one as well. Anyway. Good bloody chance. Fuck it. Prison break one.
Time for the main event, kid. Uh-oh. You know the plan. Pick up the prison transporter and head over to Rikers. Your guard friend should let you through the first gate. The second will open automatically. Get to the bulldozer and smash your way through the compound wall. All hell will break loose. Head inside to find Candy. They got him working food prep, so he'll be near the kitchens. Once you got him, get to a food delivery truck that'll be parked out back of the kitchen. Get out the same way you came in, without any cops on your ass.
That was just the first time ever playing this. I was like, holy shit.
If I live to make 30, this'll be the slowest thing I ever drive.
70.
Feels like I'm actually moving backwards in this thing. This is painful. This thing barely moves.
Oh. Wait a minute. Yeah, this is one of those where it's supposed to help fucking long.
Should have got Ray to fit a nitro. Yeah.
I'll tell him you waved the gun in my face and tore out the phone. Get going!
do this. Fuck you. Oh, that's what I'm getting. Renewed every what time. Yeah, dude, I'm fucking sold out. Yeah, fuck it. Grenade. Everywhere, but you'll probably die a lot.
Who are you? My fucking fairy godmother?
Close. Bishop sent me to get you out of here. Want to hitch a ride before it's pumpkin time?
Fucking wise guy.
They treat you well in there?
What do you think?
Just trying to make conversation.
Well, fucking don't. Wouldn't have been in there in the first place if some fucking idiots had done what I said. What's the point of me planning things down to the inch if people can't get closer than a block away? And if I say something's to the second, it's to the second.
You talking about me? Thought this was Bishop's plan.
Not you, numbnuts. Not this job. The job they put me in Rikers for.
You should work with professionals.
Yeah, thanks, kid. That's real helpful now. They were supposed to be professionals!
Well, you're welcome anyhow.
What?
This time around, me, Bishop, getting you out, you're welcome.
Yeah, right. I should never have been in there in the first place, fucking idiots. Can you actually drive?
Why'd you think Bishop asked me?
Yeah, well, just make sure they don't fucking catch me this time.
Where are we going? Always our life saving. Oh, down the way. Right.
Oh man, I have a bad feeling about this.
Let me do it up.
Drive.
Oh shit. Oh crap.
Are you trying to get us caught?
Yeah. Oh, I'm going to go through.
Proper escape plan?
No. Yeah. Don't turn around. Don't fucking turn around. Don't even move.
Who the hell taught you to drive?
Such a bitch.
Dude.
Yeah. job dirty, got him out. Ah, there we go. A new safe house. For whatever reason. Even the HD version of this is beautiful. Well, I do have to do the race. I think I do. I remember getting this the first time. Whoa, we're in a city now. And you can in fact murder everyone.
Are you blind here, or something?
Just stay in the safe house. Yeah, okay, so I have to do this fucking level. Where's this one? Is it that one? Good car, modify it. What have I got on there? Only that. Hang on. Wait. Prison bosses just put in until the but they will never ever spawn. Every time spawn in the prison. So you can go like, hey, do you want prison bosses?
First one of you bendejos to get back here with Rosalita wins. So, tres, dos, y uno, vamos!
I'm gonna win this car, kid, so back off!
Maybe I should have brought something quicker to the party.
Oh, come on. Why? Come on, get out. That way was somehow put the fuck out. Yeah.
Did I explain what Rosalita means to me, man?
Yeah, fuck you. Oh, thank
you.
You
gotta admire that Mexican style, don't you?
Why don't you just shoot that guy?
I did, I thought it was fucking funny.
Great. Cops. Man, this car's slow.
Yeah.
You done well, kid. I owe you one.
No problem.